Yo people are fine too. I am Mark and I'm here today with City Skylines. So in the last episode I expanded our city quite an amount and I'm going to expand our city so that the industry can go over here. Which means is that we have to get this and this. So now we have that. We can instead relocate the industry which is over here. From here to here. And what we will have to do with that is get it so that we have an intersection over here. So you will need a little bit of space for that. This might be good enough. And then connect it back up again. Might need a little bit more so that the roads also look a bit more nice. Okay, so now we can expand our city this direction. We also have the road with the trees. Okay, that's also very nice. Okay, I have to really think about how I'm going to do this. Here is a road. No, that's not what I want. Okay. Yeah, like that. Oh. Now we just need one might be enough. Well, two connection, I guess. So here the industry will be located. So let me just fill this in with the industry. And obviously they will need power as well. But that will come soon enough. Okay, so we will instantly relocate everything over here. And with everything I mean almost everything, because the... How do you call it? The... Yeah, the waste disposals will need to be still there. Okay, so just make this a big commercial zone instead. So So people will still have a lot of things to sell. So this will be all relocated. As you can see. And then instead, if I'll start being built over here. We also might start expanding a little bit of land so that we have a bit of room over here, but we will see. I mean, it is not needed that much. But if you have enough, we can get the dam. She might put over here. So the water still will flow fast through here, but also with the dam, it will flow through here. Okay, so it also will need a waste disposal. Just put it right over here. A fire station is also very handy. Let's see, I might need two, to be honest. Yeah, two. Same goes for the police station. Oh, wait, this is a medical hospital. Okay, that's no problem. So we'll just need a bit more money. This is all commercial. So I think the need of housing will start expanding back. Who's complaining? Oh, over here. GG. Okay, now we just only need the police station. But this is also very good for the traffic, because they can just go straight in. There's just one intersection which people can travel to the left, or go all the way around and go to the highway again. There's not a lot of traffic still, and I hope to keep it that way so that people won't get a lot of troubles. And as I can see, people will need more housing. That's good. Oh yeah, that's another thing. I want to expand our roads, or well, upgrade them later on with the how is it called? With the trees. So obviously now it will not make a lot of sense. Later on, maybe we will need it. Okay, so people are starting to build again. That's good. How is the power going? Power is going well. Water and sewage is still doing well. It's also very nice. Obviously, if I ever want to expand or city with this giant road, I always can expand it this direction. Damn, I just love how the water is flowing. It's flowing so quickly. And I love it. Okay, the industry is almost full over here, but they do not need them as much, as you can see. Okay. Oh yeah, now we only need the police station, which we will in turn put over here and over here. Okay, so now they have everything over here. So I will leave this episode right here. So please leave a like and subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you next video. Bye.